No, I can't even say what happened after that. But some other shit transpired, and you know what I'm saying? And it was my song, though. That's all I'm saying. That was my shit. But Jay, I think my shit was a little better, fam. Just being real, though. You know what I'm talking about? Hey, but you know what I'm saying? I mean, that's what happened. Just, you know, Kanye don't do a lot of his beats no way. He used little niggas around the neighborhood. You know what I'm saying? I know a whole bunch of little niggas that done did beats that Kanye just put his name behind. You know what I'm saying? But that's how the producers get in, though. You know, they real funny with their shit. So, whatever. I'm an artist, though. He used the same beat and the same hook. And he just said his own verse. It ain't Jay-Z fault, though. Because if I'd have, you know what I'm saying? If I'd have heard another nigga, that look hot. Say it. It's my shit. I don't know payroll. Fuck a payroll. You know what I'm saying?
The gay part about
it's Kanye. You know what I'm saying?
The gay part about it is my man didn't make no efforts to try to get the man.
Yeah, to try to get at me.
You know, no efforts to try to get the man on the song. Yeah. I talked to these lawyers. Oh, so many over deals that didn't make no sense. And over.
How about we just let you get on a song with Jay-Z? I'm with that.
They weren't even with
no,
that.
No, we can't do that. No, right. You know, no, I can't. No, we can't do that. I was with that. Oh, me and Jay on a song? Yeah,
but
for
you know
sure.
What I think it was, honestly?
It was honestly, just jacking honestly, in his fans.
Honestly, I think it was.
They run over the small guy.
Right. Motherfuckers didn't want nobody to know Jay didn't do this.
Yeah.
So you don't want to hurt Jay. Yeah. Payroll is, hey. But it's cool, though. My man call all the time, say he don't want no problems. He got to walk around with security and
talk
shit
to
when
him.
He come home.
You know what I'm saying?
You know, but motherfuckers really ain't on that. And a motherfucker went to the man after the fact and said, you know what? You pubbing all these other bitch-ass motherfuckers. You took another nigga that supposed to been your homie song, sold a motherfucker. So at least pub that nigga or plug him with somebody.
Plug me.
The nigga couldn't even plug him. So
I'm out there robbing people, nigga. I'm out there stalling.
Phone when you come home. Don't call me. Call payroll. Don't call me.
Hey, what? I could. Oh, they said if I didn't make it, I would have snapped because I didn't make it. But we'll never know. I'm not impressed by that shit at all, man. I mean, at all. You're a talented kid. But in the same token, man, it's like, you can't rob off the land. You can't live off the fat of the land, nigga.
Check this out.
Just do you, nigga.
Hey, but on the real, right? Between us, every motherfucker that know, you know what I'm saying? You know where you got the Jesus walks from the old Lord. You understand? Remember you told payroll, ain't nobody going to buy your records if you rap about the Lord. Then you turn around and make a rap about
it. Made a song
about
the Lord. That's
gay as fuck. Be a real nigga. Now you got paper. Come to the crib. Make shit right.
It can't be real. We don't even want to
you understand
right.
What I'm saying?
Hey, look, it's over, man. It's over.
Getting money. This shit that bound me just taught me that
life is short. Count your blessings. Learn that in the county. I say those that made it out the game, on one hand, I'll listen. Look, we come up damned, in and out the system. The thuggest niggas don't hold grudges. They'll murk you. And these judges don't give a fuck. They'll earth you. I'm grinding in the circle. My men are G's, trying to find pounds and keys. Welcome to the den of thieves. Frail in these streets, we bound to catch you. But death for jails, I catch 22. I just flew my man a kite, serving life. Butchered a nigga while he was down. Now we got to serve it twice. Put paper on his books, I know how shit go. Told him Top Pop, trying to rob Muhammad and them liquor store. Keisha fucked up, hoe stabbed and jumped her. Double R got popped with a book and a thumper. He flew a kite back, I found bizarre. Saying peace be unto you, brother, I found the law. Hope he get back in court, shit is real, my nigga. Fuck it, pork or no pork, he still my nigga. We bang 40 gang, the crew must prevail. Bump your nigga in your cell, through music by mail. Your boy roll legally crookin'. Wow, wow, air warden send me to the hole. Bitch, look at me now. Mad bitches, guns and funds, shit's foolish. CO bums, you still working for crumbs. Trench music!